To the right.
To the right?
Yep. Because it'll go that way and then it'll circle back around and then go back that way. And I'll look that up and see if look, get the snow in there, young. No, I'm not telling us what to do. Maybe that's for some.
Just go. Okay, I don't need you. Beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Yeah, looks like there's some pretty stuff back there. Sure. Oh yeah, that green and yellow one's pretty. That'd be cool, as if on Halloween you decorated for Christmas and then on Christmas you decorated for Halloween, just to...
Just 'cause.
Exactly. Are you still awake? Emma?
Yeah.
Are you sleepy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'll go back to sleep.
We're looking at lights.
I'm bored.
What?
I want to go to sleep. Lights are fun.
Do you remember the house in Liberal across the street from the hospital that those old people would put up the wood ones on the roof every year? Do they still do that?
Yeah.
No shit. I figured they'd be dead by now. That one's pretty.
Yeah, I knew I recognized on this house right here.
Yep, you were with me.
I
did that.
I can remember.
So I remember her saying, "Yeah, this is Candy Cane Lane." I'm like, "What the hell is Candy Cane Lane?"
And then she's like, "Oh, and you can come back for Christmas and you can
I
see
love that.
Lights.
They did so good.
What was it? Those
words? Mm-hmm. Just the pattern. Oh, the bear shell's cute. Hang a shining star upon the highest bar. Where's the big candy canes? Remember, because there was all like, look, and then that one random dude had a deer or something, and they're like freaking 15 foot tall.
Oh, I remember that.
Mm-hmm. There we go. Yeah, the big old deer that's like fucking 15 feet tall.
Like these ones have the little ones.
Jingle all the way. Coca-Cola bear. Inflatable Grinch. Yes, it goes off every hour, Emma. It's a really big deer.
It is. My God.
Yes?
Is this deer lane or something?
Yep, it is.
This is reindeer lane?
Yes, there's another.
Yep.
Few other big ones.
Oh, yeah.
Is this reindeer lane?
And Stacy's mom does got a pretty big rack. But Rudolph's over there. Yeah. Oh, there's a real pretty one coming up.
Everyone on this street coordinated. They all got reindeers.
Where do you get those lights at? Those are neat.
Mm-hmm. I like that one too.
Oh, yeah.
Marvel. Oh, it says Wakanda forever.
Yep.
Reindeer lane.
I don't know which way to go.
Either straight or right. Probably straight.
Well, because that's just a loop.
Yep. Yeah, so if we go that way, it'll loop back that way.
No, this one is just like a cul-de-sac. This is all there is.
Oh. Oh, that so way. So then, yeah, straight and then right.
Do you
want
to go down there?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are they able to go?
No. Yeah, you go right. Okay. That's fine. I don't think I'm missing that much down there. I like the red and gold. Red and gold is pretty.
I like a reindeer lane.
Yep.
Because every single person has a reindeer.
There's candy cane lane.
Oh, there's candy cane lane.
Candy cane.
Well, I'm
going
to have to turn left.
Yep. Is that because we went left right there last time? Or?
This was, reindeer road was where we were.
Yep.
It's always packed at Candy Cane Lane.
Hey, that's perfect. You can drive a little slower.
There's a big old hand over there.
See, there's the courtesy of turning off your lights. It's one person.
I don't have mine on.
No. Nice. Two people.
Oh, it says, Happy Birthday, Jesus.
Yep. What a shame Jesus wasn't born in the wintertime.
Well, I mean, every Christmas it's Jesus' birthday.
False.
It is, actually.
No, it's celebrated as his birthday, but assuming that he did exist, then he was not born during the wintertime. Okay, you go and have a baby outside in a donkey stall in the middle of winter in Jerusalem. And you tell me how fast the baby and the mother didn't freeze to death. It's okay. Didn't we already listen to that one? It's beginning to look a lot like this. I guess he deserves to be celebrated. I mean, he did a really good job on the yard.
Like Santa dancing on the porch.
That's funny. That's cool.
Point it, not a single one of these people have a freaking 18 wheeler.
What?
I'm disappointed that not a single one of these people have an 18 wheeler. Candy cane.
Oh. Candy canes.
Such a missed opportunity.
Huh?
Such a missed opportunity.
Party bus crushed our lights. Oh, so they like actually broke the lights.
Yep.
Santa dancing on the porch again.
Yep.
It's the same thing.
He's having a hootenanny. And look, and then there's all the, then there's people whose house this is watching the cars. Oh, they better not drive up into my yard.
They're watching us.
Huh. Pervs.
Bruh. It says, celebrate Jesus.
Huh? Because he did such a... Well, it's actually Jesus, because he did such a great job on the yard. So they gave him a bonus. Bet you. Jesus probably even had Miguel out here, too.